make me feel, whisper in my ear. That's what you are, lover. ASM, are you for real? All I wanna hear, whatever you have to say, long as you whisper to me.
Hello, hello, hello! bitch.
Thank you.
the land where dreams come true. And come to New Baxter Bros. And keep it real.
This glass shoe is priceless, motherfucker.
That is the frog, and I like it.
Maybe I can be part of your world.
I'm a rotten bitch.
Oh, it's 120 inches. Trust.
Oh, bitch, damn. Girls, I have some important news.
Girl, you look as thirsty as Rasputia's locks. You need some water.
No, bitch. Big Mick is choosing one of us princesses to get ownership of a royal castle and his hand in marriage.
Please, I can catch a fish in the sea any day, but what about that castle, okay?
Anyways, I'm going to impress him the most.
And why do you think you're going to impress him and not us?
You see this body? You see this cooking? You see this face?
Girl, and we can see that lace.
Oh, well, that may be true, but I'm the first Disney princess, and these apples break all the doors to the earth.
But who remembers you? Mama, I am royalty. I am the most expensive out of all you goons. And this shoe is made out of glass hoe. Fairy godmother custom couture, might I add.
You got a glass slipper. But baby, I can say.
Shut up!
Anyways, I'm gonna impress him with these luxurious long bundles. He'll be tangled in a heartbeat, honey.
Girl, I see why your debut film is called that now. Look at them locks. Somebody call Brad Mondo.
Ahem. Didn't you have a similar movie to another princess? So, who is really original?
Alright. Enough of this chitter-chat and shade. We need to get ourselves looking good so we can bag ourselves a man, honey.
While you rodents bicker, my godmother is waiting outside for me. She'll be getting me up in my geish for tonight.
The princesses go on separate journeys to better themselves for Big Mick tonight.
Ari went down to her world to get herself a thingamabob or two, but she had run down into a fish fight with a few past acquaintances. These fish were not just normal fish. They were electric eels owned by Ursula that shocked her to the point that she lost her voice.
Don't you go for my voice. You know I got the voice of Mariah. This pays good money.
Katie goes to her successful restaurant to cook me some delicious beignets. On her way back to the castle, she runs into gators by the bayou that tries to eat my beignets.
What is going on? Girl, you trying to eat my goods? I gotta get you twice.
Snow Black follows her smart birds to a ripe apple tree to pick out some apples for me. Little does she know, her birds lead her to a rotten tree. As she picks the apples, she decides to take a bite of one, and she starts to feel ill and starts to turn green.
Damn, I knew this Chinese thing I had so many.
Rasputia goes to get her hair braided by some squirrel friends of hers. One of the girls pulled a little too tight and accidentally shags her hair into a boo-boo bob, and her hair turns brown.
I waited in a castle till I was 18 for this?
After Cindy gets dropped off by her godmother at her castle, she goes upstairs to see the dress that her mice made for her. She opens the door and sees one of her friendly goats chewing on her dress that her mice made.
Are you serious? Custom couture, y'all.
What happened to y'all? God, y'all look hideous.
Girl, I'm done listening to animals.
Is that why you look like Shrek?
Seems like we all had a rough evening.
Yeah, rough evening. Not as rough as the bob you got on.
That ain't even a bob. That's Rob.
Also, Cindy, What happened to your dress? It looks like the rat's been feasting on it. Literally.
OMG! Ari! Why are you all quiet?
Welp, Ursula got her again, bitch.
That purple bitch got me fucked up. I fought worse sea monsters for years in Hollywood.
OMG, he's here! Move! Let me eat a friend.
Hey, yo, what's up, bitches? Y'all look mighty fine tonight.
Well, I don't know about them, but
I know I look good, honey.
You got holes in the back of your dress, Toots. Better check in with your fairy seamstress. Money back.
Didn't Ursula take your voice? Not once, but twice now?
Aight! That's enough! I came here to pick one of you lovely hoes to be my woman and own this castle with me. So who is it gonna be, huh? How y'all going to impress me?
I had a dress made for you, but as you can see, a few rodents ate portions of it. But I know something else that can be eaten tonight.
I had some of my famous, delicious beignets. But on my way back, the gators got them.
I was looking to pick some apples for you, but my little birds let me to the wrong tree.
Well, I was going to impress you with a thingamabobber too, but... got into a little confrontation with a few eels under the sea.
Well, you see, what had happened to me was... my damn hair got cut off.
Now, it's time for me to pick one bad bitch to join me in this castle. Ditch they princess and tiara life to come here and be my wife. And I already done made my decision. The princess I need in Happily Ever After is Sydney!
Yes, motherfuckers! I'm the baddest bitch of them all. Purr! Take them, beignets TD. Thank you, Big Mick. I'll see you in my carriage.
How could you choose this rag-wearing, pumpkin-riding, trashy side piece over me?
Says the one who got a bowl for a hairdo.
Bitch!
It seems to me you do this very often. Greater without this.
Hand it over, girl.
Ari, I'll let you do the honor, sugar.
Bitch.
Smack that bitch.
Trust, we wasn't gonna let a girl who came from the slums of fairy tale stories get a man as good as Big Mick.
Snow Black, why you don't want Big Mick in that, Cindy?
I don't give a fuck. Do I look like I give a fuck? Because I don't. I wasn't picked and he deserved it, picking his rags to riches over here.
And this bitch cuter than you, cracked out hoe.
Y'all, oh shit, it's midnight.
And? What the hell that supposed to mean?
Love an educational program.
Feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop. No, oh, oh, oh. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight.